was a perfect day at the toy castle to learn how to march. And Soldier was a good teacher.
Shoulders back, clown. That's it. Head straight. That's it.
Goblin loved giving the clown a hard time.
Easy peasy, you Dimbo Wally.
Being called a Dimbo Wally was like letting the air out of a tire.
Knees up.
Did you say something? Head straight, knees up, shoulders back.
I can't.
Dimbo Wally.
Now the soldier did not like anyone being called a Dimbo Wally. Would you care to try?
Easy peasy. Attention. Head straight, knees up, shoulders back.
It was not as easy as it looked.
Dimbo Wally.
Head straight, knees up, shoulders back.
Every time that word was used, the goblin got more and more mixed up.
Dimbo Wally!
Dimbo Wally!
Dimbo Wally!
Tim Chum, Liz left, Buzz right, about face. Hum to, about face. Left, mark. Right, left. Left, right. Shoulder, arms. Heads up, knees down. Up to, about face. Left, mark.
Stop!
Is there a problem?
We got all mixed up.
I could make it easier. But no one is a Dimbo Wally, right?
Attention. We'll start easy, huh?
Heads and shoulders. Knees and toes. Knees and toes. Knees and toes. Heads and shoulders, knees and toes. My smart gentleman. Heads and shoulders, knees and toes. Knees and toes, knees and toes. Heads and shoulders, knees and toes. My smart gentleman. Heads and shoulders, knees and toes, knees and toes, knees and toes, heads and shoulders, knees and toes, my smart gentleman. Heads and shoulders, knees and toes, knees and toes, heads and shoulders, knees and toes, my smart gentleman.
Jolly good! Jolly good! Are we ready, lads? Head straight, knees up, shoulders back.
Pleased than the soldier. And no one was called Dimbo Wally again. At least, not that day. But that's another story.